Hello and welcome to Zenith Institute, where learning matters. Hi guys, today I come up with my new video. In this video, I'm going to talk about 25 basic German words for absolute beginners and for level 1 students. So let's begin with auch. Auch means also in English. Also in German, also means so or therefore. It's a filler word. Aber is but, aber, but. Oder, or. Leider is unfortunately. There is a phrase in German, das geht leider nicht. That means unfortunately, that's not possible. Next is noch einmal, once again. Und zweimal, that is twice. Circa, which we can write CA dot. Circa means approximately. And etwas. Etwas means a bit, little bit or something. Fast. Fast meaning is almost. Almost. Fast alles. Almost all. Fast alles. Ganz. Ganz means whole or entire. So the phrase in German, den ganzen Tag. That means throughout the day or whole day. Next is nur. Nur is only. And allein. Allein is alone. Nur and allein. Jetzt. Jetzt is now. Im Moment. And next is fertig. Fertig is ready or something has been done. Done. Ready. Wirklich. Wirklich is really? Wirklich. Wichtig. Wichtig is important. Important. Wichtig. Tall, prima or spitze. In these three words have the same meaning, great or awesome or excellent. Ab. Ab meaning is starting from or at. For example, ab 10 euro. That means 10 euros and up. Starting from 10 euros. Bis zum. Bis zum means up to. Up to. Vielleicht. Vielleicht means perhaps or maybe. And leicht. Leicht means light, easy, easily. Genau. Genau means exactly. And genug. Genug means enough. Wieder. Wieder means again. And there is a phrase in German, wiederholen Sie bitte. Please repeat. So I would request you to repeat these words again. Thank you for watching. You can read this in my blog. Link you will get in the description. And if you like this video, do share with your friends and learning partners. And if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Zenith Institute. Thank you.